Now, where to begin?
How about new?
The first thing you need to know is that my mother named me
Patrick.
She insisted on it, in fact.
Enola.
I know it's an unusual name, but my mother is rather a fan of word games.
On your marks.
Get set.
Go.
And Enola spelt backwards reads, well, alone. She would continually tell me...
You'll do very well on your own, Enola.
Mm-hmm. And yet, we were always together.
Yes!
My father died when I was young. I don't really remember him. And both my brothers left home soon after. I barely remember them either. So then it was just the two of us. And it was wonderful. She was not an ordinary mother. She didn't teach me to string seashells or practice my embroidery. We did different things. Reading. Science. Sports. All sorts of exercise, both physical and mental. Mother said we were free to do anything at Ferndale.